love is patient, love is kind, and is not jealous. Love does not brag, and is not arrogant, does not act unbecomingly, it does not seek its own, it is not provoked, does not take into account a wrong suffered. Does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. Bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. We have come together in the presence of God to witness the joining together of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. And to this holy union, Haley and Patrick now come to be joined.
Speeches by telling how they know the bride or groom and when they met. However, I don't remember meeting Haley because I'm pretty sure she was at the hospital the day that I was born. We were together pretty much every single day during our childhood, so I had a hard time narrowing down my favorite memories and stories because there's too many to count. Also very odd that me and Haley are together right now and she has on a wedding dress and I have on a blue bridesmaid's dress because growing up we matched 24/7. Every outfit we owned was the same. My mom and Papa had to number our Christmas gifts and tell us to open them in order so we would open the same outfit at the same time so we didn't ruin our surprises. Sad note, we also thought it was really hilarious to decorate the Christmas tree every single year with every pair of bra and underwear that my grandma I could also continue telling y'all stories, and I really wish that I could show you some pictures because I just found a picture of me and Haley during what I assumed to be a period of aggression. Because we were 10 years old and 6 years old, we were naked, wearing infant diapers, drinking out of bottles, and sitting in a pack and play.
Screaming for them days when you were coming back. No, it couldn't come too soon. Couldn't come too soon.
We knew each other. I was always cooler than you were. You jump, I jump. If I fail, you pick me up sometimes because you wouldn't fall from us. That's one of the strongest hearted guys I know. Never fails to let anybody down, really. Haley, you're lucky.
Sure, we changed, but way deep down, you had the same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever.
Wow.
Baby, you wanna be my wife. And now that we know a little better,
I know.
Beautiful.
Baby, say yes to me.
Paley. Reluctant as you were, 3 years ago, I was finally able to convince you to meet me for lunch. Little did I know that from that day on, my life would be forever changed. In you, I have found my soulmate. I found someone who always challenges me to see things in a new perspective, someone who continually opens my eyes to new and exciting possibilities, and most of all, someone who truly loves and accepts me for who I am, as hard as it may be sometimes.
In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
Patrick Ryan, I'm so excited this day has finally come. I've been trying to slow down and enjoy every detail of this day because I know it will fly by. I'm blessed to have you in my life, and now after today, have you as my husband. There's no greater feeling than knowing our relationship can only grow stronger from here. I'm honored to become your wife and to be by your side for the rest of our lives. You're my best friend, and I can't imagine spending this life with anyone but you, babe. No matter what obstacles are thrown our way, we always overcome them together and are better for it.
It's time you hear him. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life.
I couldn't have found a smarter, more beautiful woman to spend forever with, and as nervous as I am, I have no doubt that you were made for me. I never knew it was possible to love anyone as much as I love you. With love, your very soon to be husband, Patrick.
I'm so excited to walk down the aisle to the man of my dreams waiting for me and to continue this new chapter as a married couple. I feel so overwhelmed with so much love from all of our friends and family who are so happy for us. I thought I would be so nervous, but all I feel is peace knowing how sure of this I am. You've always been a constant in my life, and that's how I knew you were the one. I love you today and forever. Love, Haley.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had.
Patrick, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in holy covenant of marriage?
I will.
Haley, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage?
I will.
Enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy
. Who is giving this woman to be married to this man?
I am.
Baby, that red dress.
Hi, Haley.
Take you, Patrick.
Take you, Patrick.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Hi, Patrick.
Take you, Haley.
Take you, Haley.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
Baby, I could die the happy man, yeah.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
Of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. Amen. Patrick, you may kiss your bride.
This is perfect. Come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up, even if I tried. You and me in this moment feels like magic, don't it? I'm right where I wanna be. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you, in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. Cause I don't know how heaven could be better than this.
I've seen Patrick cry twice. He shed a tear early, so you're lucky for that. Another time, 10, 11, 13, whatever we were, had a tree stand 20 foot up in the air. We both climbed up, Patrick looked at it, and he's like, man, I'm good. I'm good. And I was like, yeah, I will too, you just go first. He landed. But then after that, he was in the air, and he wasn't going to land that. So he landed on the metal ladder with his foot. He broke his foot. So I've seen you cry twice. Thankfully, this is the second time I've seen you cry up there while you were walking the aisle.
Leave this room. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good.
Really friendly and seems so good to Haley. And I was most definitely right. The whole family quickly agreed that he is the best guy Haley has ever had around. And Pat, to tell you how much you were really liked, Mom Betty even loved you, which we all know is something special. So Pat, just know you have the official Mom stamp of approval, and I know that she'd be very happy for the both of you.
Yeah.
come kiss me one more time. I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnt out star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a war.
They being my family, second family, the Bays. I consider myself Bay. John Mark's better than third Bay. I love you guys. If y'all ever need anything, I'm always here, and I know y'all are always somebody to call on. So, congratulations, both.
Two different people, but our mother raised us to love each other, to love others. I just want to tell you that, hey, I love you more than anything in this world. You become a sister to me. At first, we kind of butted heads a little bit. I think, the past few years, even the past month, even the past 2 weeks, we shared a little thing together, really solidified that you cared for me as much as, I care for my little brother. If you can care for me that much, it's good advice that you can care for him that much. I see the way he looks at you, the way you look at him, and it means the world to me. I just want to welcome you and our family as a sister, and thank you, sister. I love you more than anything in this world.
Even though I'm sure no one is surprised by that, because you can make a brown bag. I wish you guys all the happiness in the world, and I pray that you two continue to love each other more and more every day.
I have the honor to present to you today Mr. and Mrs. Patrick Lay.